Morrissey has been taken to hospital after collapsing on stage in Swindon. The former Smiths singer fell to the floor one song into his concert at the Oasis Leisure Centre last night. A hospital spokesman has said his condition is stable.